Education. I'm a student in İzmir University of Economics and my department Media and Communication. Today I will talk about subliminal advertisements. Firstly, along with the growing population and emerging technologies, the world country is globalized. So occurred big market and this led to competition all around the world. Companies find various methods for increasing sales and growing. One of these methods, subliminal advertising. Continue. Subliminal advertising. Companies control people's minds with subliminal advertising. What is the subliminal advertising? Subliminals mean beyond the trace of the conscious perception. And where are the subliminal advertisements? Subliminal advertisements in cartoons, films, televisions, internet, video clips, etc. Actually everywhere. Continue. What methods? Companies or firms using invisible objects in movie advertisements and hiding message into advertisement, logos, movies, and etc. Continue. Some examples. It is famous drink from the Lord of the Rings and it writes Coca-Cola. We see. And for smoking advertisement, Marlboro. As we see, symbol. Continue. Many more examples. As we see, toothpaste advertisement. When the couple kissing. There is a message here. If we brush teeth on crest, we can kiss easily. Another example, the silence of the lambs. First we can see butterfly, but school. And school occurs five naked women. There is a sex and deeds. There are many more examples. But finally, people don't donate our subconscious. It's not ethic, but companies use these methods all around the world because people's subconscious don't forget deeds, sex, and violence. Thank you for attention.